What's up, you guys? Today I am reviewing getting your guys' opinion basically on a truck that I built. It's, well, custom built. I lifted it about, I think it was down to about where the wheels started. I raised the wheels too, so the truck was down to about where the bigger wheels are, the top of the wheels. Now it's up higher. It's rolling. Good, bro. Pennsylvania plate, chrome insert there. I've got some wheels in the back to add some decorational purposes, and lights up here at the front. Interior has changed significantly. Now, I did do purple, but it was only for like test reasons. Big, nice interior. I've changed it a lot. Horn. Same old, so yeah, are you guys ready to hear this thing? Here we go. See that really soon. So the back, there's a lot of space for like three other row blocks. And so actually, I did delete these seats, so those won't work because I did try to put some luggage back there for decorational purposes, but it didn't work. So, and it's rolling again. Stay there. Stay. Good truck. All right. So that's the first truck. Now we're gonna go on for a drive. This time I'm gonna turn up the mic. Now we can have equal stuff, so we're going to do the interior cam. Let's see.
it can cause a lot.